Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it'd better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh, the air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that, and soon.
Just noticed the green gemstone on my sword.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
Nah, it was the company who blew it up in response.
Next time I'll have to bring a little picnic.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
Can't wait to get paid.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous.
Thanks for the exposition, speakers.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Don't seem really cut up by the fact that their bomb might have triggered a disastrous across the city.
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
You what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
Just remember to use it, huh? Well, see you on the train.
Spending too long staring at the environment. But wait, there isn't. Who's this one then? Or is this the famous Sephiroth? I don't think this is real, Cloud. I can't dash, can't run, so just walking.
The hell?
Come on, pick up a pace. Why is this suddenly in a slow, such a slow crawl? Remind me to speed this up in editing.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, that burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more. And I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Okay, I'm confused. Actually, I'm not confused. These two have history. Apparently he's hallucinating him? Or something? Maybe not?
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. Alright. You got this.
Everything was fine then.
Well, can't go this way.
My baby's at the station.
Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway.
So far, it's all in. Yeah, I was expecting some more open world RPG stuff.
Man, what a mess.
It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids to safety.
No, police station. The station? We'll take that fire escape. We'll put you right on the street.
Thank you. Camera angles have been a bit annoying, but it'll be fine. Look at the street. Supposed to be avoiding the guards. Good job, it's what I'm looking for, is this way. Hello, what the fuck is happening now?
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Oh, and suddenly we can see him. The hell? All these things, Dementors? Wrong universe, pal!
What are they?
I don't know, but they seem to be interested in
you. This just got complicated. Sword on the ground, right now.
Better chase after Aerith, make sure she's okay. Unless we end up. So, Aerith has dementors chasing us.
Stay alert!
Don't want to stick around here.
Aerith has dementors chasing after her. No idea what they're so interested in. Mind you, I've got a good idea. I've seen the trailers. Oh, this is the way it came, so... Let's try...
There he is! Ooh. You're not going anywhere!
HQ, this is Sector 8 Unit 4. We have eyes on the target.
Not bad.
Nice. What's this? Well, considering there's all the fucking... Oh, hello. Doesn't tell me anything about...
No more playing nice. You're out of luck.
We're not here,
Bird.
Don't let him escape.
Give up.
Bird forces engaging target in the plaza. All nearby units converge and provide immediate support.
This is me just running around trying to figure out how the hell this shit happened. Whoa!
Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Am I not running a helicopter?
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal all access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Don't underestimate him.
Enough. bad.
Confirmed! Target has entered residential area!
Jesus Christ!
All units!
Done. There we go. Okay, these battles are getting, well, actually, they're getting as engaged as unexpectedly.
End of the life, punk! I'm gonna enjoy this!
It's just getting old.
Yes.
Jesus. Come on, then.
Try this.
I surrounded earlier. Last round in, wait.
I know that.
Oh,